And it came to pass that after 305 years had passed away, and the people did still remain in wickedness, Amos died, and his brother Amaron did keep the record of in his stead.